Here we are testing the keypad component. We are trying to figure out which pins are connected to the respective columns and rows. So in this LED represents the first row, second row, third row, and fourth row. So as one is pressed, yeah, first row LED turns on, 4, 7, and enter. So the LEDs show that these individual pins do correspond to your first, second, third, and fourth rows.